Czy łata lowa ma? Czy łata lowa ma?
What is good, y'all? So, I am in Chicago right now. This is my first time in Chicago. Roll the clip thing so you can see. Like, hit the south side. I can see a berry out there and all that. That's it.
My chicken. I don't normally be in Yonkers, but I have to drive some of y'all. Every time I come over here, somebody always goes to the airport.
Everybody always trying to get out of Yonkers, yeah, that's why. That line was super long and I didn't wait on it because there's always a way to finesse. There's always a way to finesse to not wait on that long security line. And this, no, I'm not even gonna tell y'all what I did in this case. Figure it out. But just know there's always a way to finesse. You won't have to wait on that line. I think this is gonna be a self-care day. Like, as soon as I touch down, I already got on my workout clothes. I think that as soon as I touch down, I'll probably hit the gym and then maybe like a spa, get a massage or something. I don't know. Still trying to decide. Should I be that person and buy expensive ass airport food? Or should I get a snack and then eat once I get to Chicago? Yeah. I think, I know I just came this way, but I think I'm gonna get a snack instead. This is a happy medium between my need to get bougie food and my need to not spend money. These pineapples don't even look fresh. Four cheese wraps. The freak. No, tuna, 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 tuna. Tuna! They also have the tuna salad bites. I'm gonna go with the wrap, the actual sandwich though. Do y'all ever go sandwich or bites? Which y'all began? I mean, the bites are cheaper. Alright, y'all. So, made it to my gate. Ended up with this. So, I literally, shout out to the lady who works here, because she went and got me the mayonnaise from the back. So, one of the things, black people don't like mayonnaise. That's not true, because I love mayonnaise. Especially when stuff is extra dry. But I had to get the mayonnaise, even though she had to go all the way back, because I ain't got no bags. I forgot to get the bag. I can't eat this no bev, no mayonnaise, no nothing. So yeah, I'm at my gate now. I'm about to eat. I'm like an hour early. Thanks, mom. I was like, you leaving on Saturday to the airport? At what time are you gonna arrive? So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit when I'm boarding. I had a seat upgrade for free. It's good. It's fun. Officially en route. Chicago, here I come. I don't know. I feel like I haven't been on the plane in so long. And it's literally been like 3 or 4 weeks. That's how much we've been traveling. It's crazy. What are you? I'm about to read. Oh, look. This one I've been reading. So this book is actually pretty good. I've been reading it for maybe about 3 or 4 days now. And it's about slavery. Well, some, but I recommend it. It's a different perspective, I think, on what we as Americans consider like the whole chattel slaves from the perspective of people who are actually in Africa. Oh, this view is low-key nice though. Oh, waterfall. Yeah, these views are nice. Oh, wow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
10, please.
Wow, car floor going down.
Wow, this is dope. Low key, this is actually dope as hell. This is the, oh, I guess this is the water tour thing that people kept telling me that I have to do when I get to Chicago. They said because of the fact that the canals go through the city, something like that, and like the architecture is amazing, so I might check it out. Or I might just stay in my room all day, who knows? Probably the latter. Not in my room, but doing work and shit, you know? There we go. Thank you. Yeah, I'm struggling. Oh, and there's a desk. I can get my work done. It's lit. Except they said there's no Wi-Fi, so I gotta do that. Other than that, it's lit. It's lit. Yo, I'm so tired. Oh, as I said before, y'all never really see me travel with people. Ow. So, I'm just gonna have a self-care day. I get invited to go to some beach party, but it's cold as heck in Chicago. I thought it was gonna be warmer. It's cold. So I'm pretty much gonna stay in, order some food. Oh, I'm gonna try some deep dish pizza. That's what I'm gonna do today. I just woke up. So clearly my self-care day is halfway done, but I just woke up, so now I'm about to go try to find the gym so I can work out. I was watching some videos real quick, and then I'm gonna go get some food. This is the health club level convention services sales catering office. Oh, there we go. Health club and pool. There it is. So I'm assuming health club just means gym. Y'all wanna see how fast I can run? Still a god? We all did it. We all did Essentials. Need this. Beast mode. Ooh. That's step one, which is a 30-minute run. That's how I usually start off. Level six, I usually keep the terrain regular. Like, I don't go up and elevate it. I usually just leave it. So, medicine ball. This is the heaviest medicine ball they got.
Keep your eyes all on this fatty. If you like what you see, take hands and grab it. Hurry, hurry.
Because I can't feel nothing because it is also broken. At least I was good to you. At least I was good to you. All right, so after those sets, I think I'm gonna work on, I'm about to tap out. I'll do like, I'm really tired already, so I'll probably do like 30 minutes of cycling. Ended up. See? It's dope as hell. This is the view. Oh Lord. Say less. Y'all know I was trying to find this deep dish pizza. Gave me actual directions to get to this pizza place. I barely even know how to use a map. I'm a GPS person, but he said it's difficult to find things in Chicago using the GPS. So, all right, it's a street. He really got me out here looking like a whole tourist with this damn map. Like, what the hell? I guess this is when I gotta turn back to the map, cause I follow all his directions. He got me out here looking like a whole tourist, and I still don't see this pizza place. He said he's gonna see a white sign. It says lost something. I don't know. This place say Pizza Uno, the best deep dish in Chicago. Cool, so I'ma try this then. Yeah, slow fat. So this ain't even like a little pizzeria situation. This is a whole staple. Dang, I'm not even dressed properly for a situation like this. There it is. I'm gonna get our first choice for a little slice. The warmth of being back in my room is amazing. But anyway, y'all, Chicago already took its first L with their pizza because I went to the place that y'all just let me go to. They said it takes 45 minutes to make. Who has time for that? Like, who has time to wait 45 minutes for some pizza? So, L number one. But since I do have that 45 minutes, I decided to come back to the hotel and pretty much just take a shower and get dressed because I'm going out after dinner. So the line is super duper long, which I guess is a good thing, but finally got it. This better be worth the 45 minute wait and the return Uber trip. That's all I'm saying. Samantha?
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
Be super nice to the little person so you can just go around.
I'm back. My Uber driver took me like all around the world basically just to go somewhere that was 4 minutes away from my hotel. So I don't know if he was new or what it was. That was wild. So, of course, firstly, I have to find something to watch. I was watching DDG, buys Mercedes.
With their life, man, you know what I'm saying? Lost my brother in 2014.
So right now on Netflix, what I'm watching is Death, Life Sentence, which is so good. It's pretty much about this girl that beat cancer and now she has to live her life. Unexpectedly, because pretty much she was diagnosed to die. So let me know in the comments what y'all are watching on Netflix, what you suggest, because I should have some free time now that I'm gonna be starting school in 2 weeks in South Africa, so I can catch up on some shows. Let me know, give me some recommendations on Netflix, Hulu, or Amazon Prime.
Put it over here and make it so it's easier to that.
Y'all, it smells so good. When I was in the car, my Uber driver, like I said, took me around the world, but I could smell it the whole time. It was not good. I cannot eat pizza without marinara sauce. All right. All right. The moment of truth. This is from, let me keep it on the bag. It's from Pizzeria Uno. Hopefully they like the other Unos, because that Uno's is not good. Woo! Let me show y'all what I got. So, I got half just regular cheese deep dish, and the other half is gonna be spinach, mushrooms, garlic, onions. So, this is what it looked like. So, aesthetically, it ain't all that. It looks disgusting, in my opinion. Now we have New York pizza 2, deep dish 0. Let's see. Yeah, like I don't, like that don't, that doesn't look appetizing at all to me. Like not even a little bit. Alright. I'm gonna start with the cheese side. Y'all, this is low-key.
Is that Gina?
Look at that.
Yeah.
What? No, Dad, you have to answer her.
Hey, sweetie. Oh.
Nice.
Y'all.
Okay, if I'm gonna be honest, it just, it does feel a little
hot. This ain't it.
Hi, Lizzie. I am so sorry for the things that I said. I got carried away and settled.
It ain't it. This ain't it. This pizza ain't it. To everybody that's always talking about Chicago deep dish pizza, this ain't it. It looks gross. It doesn't taste well. And now I stand firmly in my belief that New York got the best pizza. New York is 3 for 3. Chicago gets 0. Well, I guess 1 to 3 because it's more filling. Like I'm full, but it's also like it looks gross. Well, anyway. If you like this video, go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. I'm gonna try to vlog a lot more often now. I know I said I was gonna do that before, but I feel like I've been slacking a lot. So I'm gonna start making more videos, be more consistent, try to increase my subscriber count so I'm not just making videos for myself. So yeah, all right, I'll see y'all later.